Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to do a write with me slash work with me session because I have so much to do. So I figured that I'll do the Pomodoro method and get some work done, and hopefully some of you might join me. Today I'm going to be focusing on writing the first draft of my romance novel. Then I'm gonna write some more, and after that I'm gonna do some scripting for YouTube and hopefully do some admin work as well for my company. And yeah, I think that's it. So let's dive in, let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
there we have it, our first 25 minutes. Now it's time for a 5 minute break, so go move, get some more coffee, and I will see you back here in a few minutes. Thank you. Okay, that's 5 minutes. Here we go again. I'm gonna write some more. Last session, I got 843 words. Let's see how much we can get this one. Thank you. Here we have it, another 5 minute break. I wrote, let me see. So in total, I've written 1,693 words so far. I feel like this is a great day, yeah. So yeah, let's take a break.
Har du båda vattenflaskorna nu?
För jag måste köra igång om en minut igen.
So, the break is over, time to keep on going. And now I'm done writing and I'm gonna plan and script some YouTube videos. So I will be plugging in my headphones because I need to like look up trends and stuff. So yeah, good luck with your next Pomodoro.
Thank you.
And there we have it. Another 25 minutes has passed. And yeah, I've done some planning and some scripting for YouTube. I'm gonna start the break timer now. And yeah, I hope that you had a productive session. Now let's take a break, refill our coffee cups, and yeah, see you soon. Thank you. Let's do it. Last session. Now I'm gonna start editing a podcast episode. So good luck with your job. amazing. That's it. We have done 4 Pomodoros together, and I hope that it went well for you. I think it went pretty well for me. I still have a lot to do though, so I'm gonna continue working, probably do a few more Pomodoros. But thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you had a great time. Remember to take a 15-minute break now before doing another Pomodoro. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.